The Emperor's New Clothes, a Fables to Learn Multiplication Tables story set in the Unicorn Kingdom. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, the Unicorn Kingdom, there lived an emperor who was very proud of his new clothes. He had ordered them from the finest tailors in the land and was sure that no one would ever be able to match his wardrobe. However, these weren't any old clothes. They were magical garments, woven from the finest silk and adorned with the most exquisite gems. What made them special was that only those who could solve the multiplication tables could see them. This meant that there were only a few people who could appreciate the emperor's new clothes. The emperor was very pleased with his new clothing and was determined to show it off. So he decided to throw a grand parade, in which he would march through the streets of the Unicorn Kingdom in his new garments. He invited all the people of the land, so that they could admire his new clothes. But when the day of the parade came, the emperor was in for a shock. Everyone in the crowd was pointing and laughing at him. He had been tricked. No one in the Unicorn Kingdom could solve the multiplication tables, and so no one could see his new clothes. The emperor was embarrassed and angry, but he soon realized that the tailors had done him a favor. He now realized that it was more important to be wise and knowledgeable than to have the finest of clothes. So, from that day on, the emperor made sure that everyone in the land was taught the multiplication tables, so that they could appreciate the beauty of the world around them. And to this day, the people of the Unicorn Kingdom still remember the story of the emperor's new clothes and the importance of learning one's multiplication tables.